Good afternoon. Welcome to Kel Reacts. And our next request is Brandy, You're a Fine Girl by Looking Glass.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's a great new group that's probably sold more hit records in the last year than we have. And also,
You can say that about just about any group.
Well, here's one of the many groups that have sold a lot more records than we have. Ladies and gentlemen, Looking Glass.
Ships a day, blowing the sailors as the time away. Talk about their homes. There's a girl in this harbor town, and she works being whisked down. This is Brandy, fetch another round. She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, Brandy, the sailor said, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be, such a fine girl. But I, my love of my lady, is the sea. Close down, Brandy walks through a silent town. Loves a man who's not around. She still can hear him say, she hears him say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be, such a fine girl. My life, my love of my lady.
Okay, that was Looking Glass with Brandy, You're a Fine Girl. And the two guys at the very beginning, one was Kenny Rogers. Now the other one I had to stop for a minute because I didn't recognize him until he said something, then he made an expression. It was Tommy Smothers. So it must have been on the Smothers Brothers show. Brandy was a barmaid in this port town, and she loved the sailor. She just loved this guy. When he came into town, he brought her all kinds of gifts, and she was just absolutely gaga over this guy. And she was talking to him and was wanting, I guess, to get married or go steady or something, you know, whatever. And he made it very, very clear that, you know, his mistress and his wife was the sea, and he wasn't going to get married. He probably had a girl in every port. Well, he, you know. But this song was number one in pop. I think it came out in 72. And it was a really, really popular song, though. Okay, well, let's get this posted.